Hi, this is Dr. Stephen Lester. I'm a radiation oncologist at Central Florida Cancer Care Centers in metropolitan Orlando. Today we're going to discuss the importance of utilizing an IMRT-IGRT technique in treating your prostate cancer if you elect to have radiation. In the past, before the technology improved, we had to take about a 2 centimeter, which is about 1 inch margin around the prostate in order to make sure we didn't miss it. The reason we might have missed it is prostates move all day. They don't move much, but they do move because behind your prostate is your rectum. If your rectum is distended with stool or gas, it's going to push it in one direction. If it's empty, it's going to drop in the other direction. We also try to treat you with your bladder full. Hard to distend your bladder to the same amount each day just by drinking fluid, so we have to worry about a shift in that direction. And finally, by tradition with radiation, you have to start with landmarks, which are on the abdomen or the belly, and bellies wiggle. The larger the patient, the more likely you're not going to have your aim on, because you're using skin tattoos that are wiggling around. Once we developed image-guided radiation, which allows us to visualize the prostate every day, we have been able to cut those margins from 2 centimeters to 0.5 centimeters. That lets us treat a lot less normal tissue, lets us make sure we're hitting the target. It has also let us put a higher dose of radiation in, which has resulted in longer, better-term local control, which hopefully will translate to cures. So when you see that you're going through a lot each day with regards to filming and aiming and then the treatment beam going on and coming in from 5 to 9 directions, that's all designed to sculpt the dose of radiation, to paint it just to the prostate and treat less bladder, less rectum, less hip, and give you a better cure rate with less side effects. That's why there's a lot of technology going on with regards to prostate radiation. That's why it takes a while to get started. It's important you work with your doctor and the entire team that he has to make sure that you get this done properly, because it's critically important to reduce the side effects and improve the cure rate. You want IMRT-IGRT when you get your prostate irradiated.